Subject order. Deputy Floor Leader.
Mr. President, may I ask the Sergeant at Arms to make the proclamation?
Yes, Sergeant at Arms will now make the pronouncement proclamation.
All persons are commanded to keep silent under pain of penalty while the Senate is sitting in trial on the articles of impeachment against Chief Justice Renato C. Corona.
Majority Floor Leader.
Mr. President, I move that we dispense with the reading of the February 23, 2012 Journal of the Senate sitting as an impeachment court and consider the same as approved.
Is there any objection? There being none, the February 23, 2012 Journal of the Senate sitting as an impeachment court is hereby approved. Calling for the impeachment case.
Case number.
Secretary will now please call the case.
002-2011 in the matter of impeachment trial of Honorable Chief Justice Renato C. Corona.
Appearances. Deputy Floor Leader.
For the prosecution.
Good afternoon, Mr. President, and the honorable members of the Senate sitting in impeachment. Same appearances for the prosecution.
Mr. Noted. President. Defense.
For the defense, Your Honor, the same appearance.
Noted. Deputy Floor Leader.
Mr. President, before the business for the day, there is a pending motion from Senator Trillanes for the service of written interrogatories on Supreme Court Associate Justice Maria Lourdes Sereno. The issues were discussed earlier during the caucus, so may we ask the Senate President to make the ruling.
The motion of the gentleman from Caloocan and Bicol to use the remedy